everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today we're going to be opening up some Disney princess toys, but we're celebrating one princess in particular because her movie is celebrating its 20th anniversary.
Oh my gosh, I feel old.
Do you feel old?
I feel so old right now.
Granny's here.
Oh my gosh, I remember when this came out in theaters.
You haven't introduced the princess yet.
They can tell. It's Mulan.
Let's get down to business.
And open up these toys.
We have to thank Hasbro for sending along this Mulan surprise package for us.
Yeah.
And they provided these for free for review purposes.
Mm-hmm.
So we have a fashion doll. All these products are out in stores right now. We're going to do a quick rundown. It's nice seeing Mulan get some love.
It is.
She's like one of the lesser known Disney princesses.
Maybe not lesser known, but like lesser
merchandise.
Like, yes.
You see more Rapunzel or Anna and Elsa.
Yeah.
So we have the Disney Princess Royal Shimmer fashion doll. We have this right here is the Disney Princess Little Kingdom small doll floating cutie.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
She comes with a floaty that looks like Mushu.
I can't wait to open that up.
Let's see, this is the Disney Princess Little Kingdom small doll and play accessory. And this is one of the magical movers.
Mm-hmm.
We did the bell one a while ago. So which one do you want to open up first? Or do you want to open them all and then like flash back and they're all out of the package? What should we do?
Yeah, let's open them all up and then we'll take a look at them individually.
So here are our beautiful Mulans out of the packaging. Except for this one, because I wanted to say a couple things about this one real quick. First, Mulan, I love that outfit. You can mix and match the outfits. See, there's Jasmine and Rapunzel and Merida. And Cinderella on the back as well. Are these the first Mulan Little Kingdoms that you have? So let's take this little one out of the package. You come with her little traditional fan.
I do not have any Mulan figures.
I do have a little Mushu that came with a pet pack.
Oh yeah, the sidekick.
Yeah, but I don't have an actual Mulan.
Well now, thanks to Hasbro, you have three Mulans.
I brought out Tiana so that we could try the switching thing.
Oh, I just noticed that the hairpiece is Cricky and Mushu is on the fan. Can you even see that? But look, it's the lucky cricket.
That is so cute.
And on her dress, there's a little yellow flower that you can stick right in there. And then if you had another piece, or I suppose you could put the flower up there too, but if you had like Rapunzel or Merida, Ben has Tiana over here, they can mix and match their fashion accessories.
I do not know if these are from the same type of wave, but you know,
they're all interchangeable. I can't get her to hold her fan very well.
Well, Tiana will hold on to it for her.
Yeah, there's a peg in the back of the fan, so you could like stick it on her dress too. So now let's look at Mulan in something a little more traditional. This is her Royal Shimmer fashion doll.
I like this dress a lot.
This is a movie-inspired signature colored gown embellished with a glitter pattern. She should be coming down the runway when I'm saying that.
I know, she should.
Mulan today is wearing her movie-inspired signature colored gown embellished with a glitter pattern. Each doll comes with an outfit and a pair of removable shoes. I didn't even know she had shoes on under there.
Yep, there are 12 to collect. On the back of the box, it shows them all right there.
There should be Ariel, Aurora, Belle, Cinderella, Jasmine, Merida, Mulan, Pocahontas, Rapunzel, Snow White, and Tiana. Did I get them all?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
I'm reading off the press release.
It says right here, the dolls do not stand on their own.
Should we do the little pool floaty, or should we do the magic mover next?
Yeah, let's do this. Okay. So this includes the doll, the skirt, the floaty, and two snap-in pieces. And I wanted to show that here's Mulan on her floaty, but on the back of the package, it shows you that there's also an Ariel and a Rapunzel, and you can actually hook all of their little floaties together. So they can like float around all together, having like a little party, little princess party.
I don't know if you can really tell, but Rapunzel's pool floaty is shaped like Maximus. Ariel's is an octopus. And of course, Mulan's is Mushu.
Yeah, so here is Mulan. We'll take her right off the floaty. Here is her floaty. She has a little clip to clip her on there. And these are the pieces that you use to hook the two floaties together. And then just stick her right on there. She can float away.
Now, can you actually use these in like the tub or the pool? Or does it say not for water play?
It does not say anything about not using it in water. So
this feels very lightweight. I bet this would float.
It says, note, cover surrounding area to prevent damage, water damage. So yeah, I guess it does actually float.
Yeah, this
we'll try it out.
Yeah, this is super light. I bet this will float.
We'll try it out in the sink.
And last but not least, we have the Mulan Magical Mover. She comes with a little base. You can stick her in the little base. We'll link to our bell video. We did a bell Magical Mover video.
Okay, ready?
Here
we go.
You're
gonna pick her up and put her on the ground?
Oh yeah, I forgot you had to do that. Okay. She doesn't like jump up.
Yeah, okay, ready?
She actually dances for quite a while.
Yeah. And she has quite a bit of detail on her spinner base. There's a sword down here. There's a dragon down here. And there's a medallion over here, all carved into the stone piece. And this is the piece that you pull is a fan with a dragon on it. I think it's supposed to be Mushu, but I don't know. Could just be a dragon.
Probably could be. It's probably Mushu. Yeah,
we'll go with it's Mushu, just cause. I was just putting these all up for the end of the video, and there are dragons in her dress right here. These are carved in dragons and little hearts. I don't know if you can see it very well, but that's a really cute little touch. I like that. So cute.
So we hope you liked this look at some of the toys Hasbro's come out with in honor of Mulan's 20th anniversary.
These are so cool. I like them a lot. I really like the Little Kingdom sets. I think they are awesome. I love how interchangeable they are. I like how cute the dolls are. I love the whole set. I love the whole line.
So thanks again to Hasbro for sending these along, for thinking of us.
Mm-hmm.
Now I want to watch Mulan again.
I know. We haven't watched that in a while.
So if you guys like this video, leave a comment down below. Let us know who your favorite Disney princess is.
Yeah.
If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to our channel because Ben and I talk about a lot of Disney toys and collectibles.
Mm-hmm.
And we also talk a lot of Disney on our vlog channel as well.
We do.
And if you've already subscribed, if you want to know whenever we post a new video, you can also click on that notification bell.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.